Celebrity Joe Rogan shared one of the most simple yet powerful messages that I've ever heard in regards to improving your life. Too many people, he says, are just dabbling in the idea of improving themselves. What you need to do first is write down what you want. If you don't write down your goals and what you want to accomplish in this life, you end up living in a sort of wishy-washy world. How many cars did you sell last month? Great. Do not write that down. Write down, right now, how many cars are you going to sell this month? Yes, even with only so many days left in the month. Your life starts today. Do it. Yes, everyone is looking at you. Do you have a pen? Borrow one from that guy. Stop this video if you need to. Find a pen and write down, right now, how many cars are you going to sell this month? How far are you willing to go? Some of the best advice that I've ever heard is to live your life like you're the hero in your very own motion picture. Right now is when the movie starts and your life is a disaster. It's one of those movies that somebody's out on the ledge and they're about to jump. It's one of those movies where the protagonist puts the gun in his mouth and then puts it down because he sees a picture of his daughter. Pretend that's you. Pretend that right now you're in the part of the movie that shows you as a loser, and then you decide not to be a loser anymore. Live your life like there's a documentary crew following you around, and you're the one analyzing where you are in life right now, sitting there right where you are. Do what you would do if somehow you knew that one day your children would be looking back on your documentary. Let them look back at it with the pride and say, "Wow, my dad was a badass. He really did what he had to do. Wow, my mom, she really got her act together." You know, everyone loves a success story. The only thing better than a success story is the story of a man or a woman who messes up their life and then they put it back together again. The only way to do that is to start by writing it down. Write down what you need to do. You're the hero in your own movie. How far are you going to push yourself this month? Your film crew, they're already rolling. You need to stop playing the role of the victim. That's not your script. Are you reading the script that has the actor saying, "And I should have had this, and I should have had that. Why does that guy get this, and why does this guy get that?" All of these things are completely unrelated to you. Are you looking at other people's success somehow as a downfall of your own existence? Instead of being inspired, instead of choosing to be positive, instead of improving constantly in the direction needed to improve yourself, do you find yourself going down a hopeless spiral? You know, one of the most miserable things to hear is somebody that's complaining all the time. Just watch their face when they walk into a room. It's one of the most annoying things ever. And you wonder why no one asks them, "Hey, how's it going?" Everybody hates somebody who just sits around complaining about their life and doesn't do anything about it. What you want to say is, "You whining, lazy complainer, you know what's wrong with your life. Stop announcing it to everyone and go out and fix it." You know, it's tough love, and sometimes that's just what we need. Lights, camera,